On October 31st, 2010, 24-year-old William B.J. Liske murdered three members of his family in their Martin, Ohio home. He killed his father, Bill Liske, and his stepmother, Susan Liske, in their bedroom, and his 23-year-old stepbrother, Derek Griffin, in his bedroom. On November 1st, the following morning, the horrifying scene was discovered by Derek's younger brother, Devin. Devin had been away spending Halloween night at his father's house. When he came home, he went into his bedroom and started playing video games. A few hours later, his aunt called him and asked him to check on his mother because she wasn't answering her phone, which was unusual for her. Initially, he mistook the scene for a Halloween prank, but soon realized what happened and told his aunt he saw a lot of blood. She rushed over and called 911. The investigation revealed that BJ had a history of mental health issues and hated his stepmother and step-siblings. Police initiated a search and they eventually found him at a family cabin and arrested him. BJ pleaded guilty to three counts of aggravated murder and was given three life sentences without the possibility of parole. BJ Liske was found dead in his cell at Ross Correctional Institution on March 31, 2015 from a self-inflicted injury.